A very good afternoon to all of you, my dear children. In today's session, let us learn about pronouns. Okay, so what are pronouns, my dear children? Come on, tell me, what are pronouns? Pronouns. So these are the pronouns. Okay, so what do we say for the pronoun? Pronoun is a word used instead of a noun. Okay, used in place of a noun. Why are we using a pronoun? Can we use the same noun itself? Now, why is that we are using the pronoun in place of a noun? Why is that we are using? It is because that to, in order to avoid repetition, we are making use of a pronoun. Is that clear? We have already learnt about the noun. What is a noun, my dear children? Come on, tell me, what is a noun? A noun is a
person,
place, animal, or a thing. Yes, very good. Person, place, animal, or a thing. Okay, so they are nouns. Pronouns are nothing but it is a word that replaces a noun. Okay, that replaces a noun that is used in place of a noun. So, in order to avoid repetition, the definition is clearly given in page number 26 in a box. So, pronoun is a word used in place of a noun. Okay, in place of a person, place, animal, or a thing. In order to, why is it we are using in place of a noun? In order to avoid its repetition. Now, I'm going to share the screen with you. I'll tell you why is that we are using it. Okay, so all of you, please do watch. So we know that pronoun is a word that replaces a noun. Okay, why is that a pronoun? It replaces a noun in order to avoid its repetition. So all of you, please do look at this passage. All of you, please do look at the passage. In this passage, you can see that the word Ravi is repeated again and again. Have you noticed? Ravi has not come to school today. It is only necessary to write Ravi only once. Okay, it is not necessary for us to repeat the word Ravi again and again. Have you understood? Okay, so Ravi has not come to school today. We know that he's absent. Why he hasn't come to school? Ravi is not well. Because Ravi is not well. Okay, Ravi visited the doctor yesterday. Okay, Ravi visited the doctor yesterday. The doctor gave Ravi medicine. Ravi feels that if Ravi takes the medicine regularly, Ravi will recover soon. Okay, so here the word Ravi, that is the noun Ravi, is repeated again and again. It is not necessary to repeat the same word again and again. It is only to use the Ravi once. So we know we are talking about Ravi. Okay, then from the next sentence onwards, we have to use the pronoun he, as Ravi is a masculine gender. Now look at the passage. Ravi has not come to school today. He is not well. He visited the doctor yesterday. The doctor gave him medicine. He feels that if he takes the medicine regularly, he will recover soon. Have you understood what is the use of the pronoun here? We are using pronoun in place of a noun in order to avoid repetition. Have all of you understood what is the use of a pronoun is?
Yes.
Yes, have all of you understood? So pronoun is a word used in place of a noun in order to avoid its repetition. Is that clear to all of you? Now let's move on to the different pronouns that we have learned already. Just we will have a short recap on it so that we'll be thorough with it. So we know that a pronoun is a word used in place of a noun in order to avoid its repetition. Now let's move on to the different kinds of, the different pronouns. He, my uncle is very nice. Okay, my uncle is very nice. He goes to the office. He is punctual. Here, uncle, we know that it is a masculine gender. So it should be replaced by a pronoun he. As you understood, it is not necessary for us to repeat my uncle over and over again. So just use the pronoun he. So my uncle is very nice. He goes to the office. He is punctual. Have you understood, all of you? Yes.
Yes,
now let's move on to the next pronoun. Punctual means on time. Okay. He goes to the office on time. Okay, correct time he goes. Okay, that is what punctual means. Now, mother. Here, mother is, we are talking about here, mother. Mother is a feminine gender. So, what which pronoun we have to use there? We have to use she. So, my mother is very sweet. She cooks tasty food. She loves me. Is that clear?
Yeah.
Yes. So, my mother is very sweet. She cooks tasty food. She loves me. So, instead of my mother, we can use make use of the pronoun she.
She.
Okay. Now, let's move on to I. So, why do we use I? When you're talking about myself, we use the pronoun I. I am a boy. I am 6 years old. I love to play with toys. I have many friends. Clear to all of you?
I am a boy.
I am 6 years old. I love to play with toys. I have many friends. Clear? Now, let's move on to the pronoun it. It is a pronoun which is used when we are talking about, all of you please look at the slide. It is a pronoun which is used when we are talking about an animal or a thing. An animal or a thing. So it is a pronoun which is used for an animal or a thing. So the cat is small. It is very cute. The bag is full. It is pink in color. Clear? Okay, so when we are talking about an animal or a thing, which pronoun do we use? We make use of the pronoun it. Clear? So if you are talking about an animal or a thing, we make use of the pronoun it. So the cat is small. It is very cute. The bag is full. It is pink in color. Okay, now let's move on to the pronoun you. You is a pronoun which is used for people. It is used both as singular and plural. Both as singular and plural. You are a nice man. You are good students. So when you're talking to a person face to face, you can say that, yes, you are a good person. Or you could say that I saw you there yesterday in the market. Don't we say? Yes, I saw you. So we use the pronoun you as singular and also as plural. Clear? And it is used only for people. People means what? People. So we know nouns are names of people, places, animals and things. And this is a pronoun you which is used only for people. And it is used both as singular and plural. Okay, clear to all of you? Now let's move on to the next pronoun, we. We is a pronoun which is used only for people. But what is special in this that you should be included into it. Myself along with others or my family along with me. Okay, only then I could use I should be included. Only then I could use the pronoun we. Okay, see here, we play together. We play together means you are there. Only then you could say that we play together. We are very happy. You are there. Look at this example. Riya, Geeta, Pia, Ram and I are friends. Then we could use the pronoun we. Have all of you understood the usages of different pronouns? You should be thorough with this. You should know when to use this pronoun. Okay. Now, they is a pronoun which is used for many people, animals and things. So people, animals and things. It is used as plural pronoun. It is a plural pronoun which is used for people, animals and things. Clear to all of you? Have all of you understood all the seven pronouns? Are you thorough with? Yes. Are you thorough with all the seven pronouns? Yes. You know where to use the seven pronouns well? Okay then. Okay, okay. So let's do one exercise. Then we'll move on to the exercise which is there.
Only one page.
One page number.
Page number is 26 and 27.
Ma'am, I have my book. No,
okay, 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 okay. Okay. So can you see this, my dear children? Can you see this page?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
So can you see this now here?
Yeah.
Yes. So we are going to do this exercise now. Okay. So the first sentence is that this is my father. My father is a doctor. So in place of my father, which pronoun do you use?
Ma'am.
He. So page number is not there. You just, yes. He is a doctor. Have you all understood? Okay. Now listen. I am Sanjay. He is Vijay. I and Vijay are students. So what do you write there?
He.
Let me see who's giving me the answer.
I am Ajay.
Wait. I'm going to mute you all. I'm going to ask you an answer. Let me see who is answering. Shiv Madhav, come on. Give me the answer. Give me the answer for the second question. I and Vijay. So which pronoun do we use there? Just raise your hands, okay? Shiv Madhav, unmute it. And it's not there. Shiv Madhav is not there. Yes, Shiv Madhav. Come on, unmute it.
He, my father.
This question. I am Sanjay. He is Vijay.
Is a
I and Vijay.
Sanjay, he is Vijay.
I and Vijay.
I am Vijay.
Are students.
Are students.
So. So which pronoun do we use there? So I and Vijay. So if you are included into it, which pronoun do we use? We have learned about the seven pronouns. So each pronoun do have different usage, not like the other. Yes. Who can give me the answer here?
We are students.
Yes, very good, Shiv Madhav. We are students. It is we. Very good. If I and Vijay, so it is we are students. Have you understood the usage? Yes, very good. Okay. I'm going to mute you all. Okay, Advait PM. Come on, Advait. Mute. Unmute it. Unmute it. Yes, come on. Do the next question. Third question.
A giraffe has long leg. A giraffe runs fast.
Okay.
A giraffe runs.
It is runs here. Runs fast. Yes, what you said is right. Instead of a giraffe, again, a giraffe is repeated there. So which pronoun we have to use, Advait? It's very good. Very good. Well done. Yes, it is it. Okay. So in place of giraffe, we have to use the pronoun it. Very good. Chaitanya, come on. Do the next question.
Pratik's pet is standing with Pratik.
So here we are not talking about Pratik. We are talking about the Pratik's pet. So which pronoun we have to use there?
His.
His pet. Okay. So either we can use his pet is standing with Pratik. Okay, what you said is right. Or we could say that here we are talking about the pet. So we could say that it is standing with Pratik. That's enough. Okay. So here we are talking about the pet, Pratik's pet. So you could use the pronoun. We have learned only about the 7 pronouns. Okay. So we could use there. It is standing with Pratik. What you said is right. I'm not saying is no. His pet. Okay. But here we are insisting only on the pet. So we have to write there. It is standing with Pratik. Have you all of you understood? Yes. Okay then. Now let's move on to the next person, Bennett. Come on, Bennett, do the next question.
Yes, ma'am. This is Suraj.
Suraj.
Suraj is holding a bag.
Yes, so.
He is holding a bag.
Very good. He is holding a bag. Very good.
Wait.
Ritika, come on, Ritika. Do the next question.
These are my friends. My friends play with me. We.
These are my friends. So, my friends play with me. So, what is that?
We.
We are talking about my friends. So, these are my friends. You're saying that these are my friends. So for my friends, which pronoun do you use?
We.
Not we.
They.
They. Yes, they. They play with me. Okay. They are playing with you. Okay. So they play with me. Yes. Anurag, can you do the next question for me, Anurag? Anurag is not there. Yes, Anurag, do the next question, 7th question. This is a, come on, can you unmute it? Yes, unmute it, my dear Anurag.
Ma'am, may I go to the toilet?
Anurag, unmute it. Can you hear me, my dear? Unmute it. Not able to, Anurag? Unmute it. Anurag, unmute it. Are you able to? Otherwise, I'll move on to the next person. Okay, Mitra, come on, Mitra. Just try, okay, Anurag, whether you are able to unmute it.
The cat has many kittens.
This is a cat. The cat has many kittens. So
the cat it has many kittens.
Kittens, very good. It has many kittens. Very good. It has many kittens. Okay.
And this is time.
What is it? Arjun, come on, Arjun. Let me see whether you have understood where to use a pronoun. Come on. Do the next question. 8th question.
Choo-choo.
Do the 8th question.
This is my mother.
Others, please do mute it, my dear. Come on. Okay, come on. Read the question. This is my mother. Okay, very good. My mother is a teacher. So instead of my mother, which pronoun do we use there?
She.
Yes, she is a teacher. Very good. She. Okay. Evelyn, come on, Evelyn. Do the next question.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on, do it.
This is
Divya.
Divya's dress is beautiful.
Okay, instead of Divya's dress, what do we write there?
She.
Here we are talking about Divya. So her dress is beautiful. So what do we write there? So here it is it. Okay. So here, either we could write that her dress is beautiful. So here we are insisting on Divya's dress. So we could write there it is beautiful. That's okay. So it, this is Divya. Her dress is beautiful. Okay. Or we could... Her dress is beautiful. Okay. So here we are talking about Divya's dress. So here we could say either it is beautiful or her dress is beautiful. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, then. Okay, let's do this exercise now. Arjun, come, not Arjun, Meenakshi, come on, Meenakshi. Do the first question for me.
Preeti said that likes orange.
Whether he or she, Preeti is a feminine gender or a masculine gender?
Feminine.
Okay, so which pronoun we have to use there?
She.
Yes, she. So Preeti says that she likes oranges. The options are there given for you. Okay, Muhammad Ali, come on. Just do this. Let us be familiar with the pronouns, what we have learned. Okay, come on. Dash is an actor.
Ma'am, this is we want to write.
No, no, no. Just write this. Tell me the answers. Come on.
A is an actor.
Okay.
He is the actor.
Very good. He is an actor. We could not say am because I am an actor is okay, but he is written there, so we have to use is. Okay. Madhav, come on, Madhav. Very good. Madhav, do the third question. Madhav? Madhav, can you unmute it? Yes. Come on, right. She likes.
She likes.
Whose dress? She likes.
Her dress.
Yes, very good. She likes her dress. Okay. She likes her dress. Okay.
She now, likes her dress.
Okay. Karthik, come on, Karthik. Do the next question.
I am student.
Yes.
I am student.
Yes, I am a student. Very good. I am a student. Very good. Now, all of you, please do turn on your videos. Only then I'll be able to call you. Christy, only, yes, come on, Christy. Dash is Sina. Come on.
She.
She is Sheena. Then.
Sheena.
She is Sheena. Okay, then. So here you have to, she is Sheena. Okay. Now, Dash is Dash sister. So what you'll write there? She is?
She is my sister.
She is my sister. She is my sister. Okay. Wait. I'll just zoom out for you so that you will get the full question. She. So, she is my sister. Very good. She is my sister. She is Sheena. She is my sister. Very good. Okay. Now, Advaita. Anurag, come on, Anurag. Do the next question for me.
Ma'am, is it here?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Dash. If made of wood.
Eh? Not that question. Karan and mother came today.
that mother came today.
So whose mother?
His mother came today.
Yes, Karan and his mother came today. Very good. Albrin, come on, do the next question for me, Albrin.
Yes,
seventh question. Come on, tell me. Options are there given for you. Come on. This is a chair. So we are talking about a chair. Okay. So we are talking about a chair. Okay. Now come on, tell me. Dash is made of wood. So what you write there?
It.
Yes, it. It is made of wood. Dash sit on dash. So which what you have to write there?
I
sit on
yet.
Yes. I sit on it. Okay. Now the third one. Come on. These are the options. Come on, tell me. Dash one is broken. So what do you write there?
Her.
Not her. For a thing we do say it. So when we say about it, we have to say that it's. Its one leg is broken. Have you understood? Its one leg is broken. Okay, very good. Now let's move on to the next question. So let us be thorough with this. San Tom. Come on, San Tom. Do the eighth question. Do the eighth question, my dear.
Dash have an unicorn.
Right? Dash have an uncle. Dash have an uncle. Dash have an uncle. So,
I have an uncle.
Yes, I have an uncle. So, his name is? I have an uncle. Then,
his name is?
Ms. Raju. Okay, then what do you write there?
He is a singer.
Yes, he is a singer. His name is Raju. He is a singer. Very good. So we have completed with this exercise. I hope you have understood how to use the pronouns in a sentence. Okay. So this is how. Now, we have already done this exercise, I think so. Have we done this exercise, my dear children?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. So what we have already done, I don't want you to do it again. So this exercise, have we done this exercise?
Yes.
Have we done this?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
No.
No.
Okay. No. We must not have done it.
I don't have this page.
Page you don't want, my dear. This page, let us be, let's do this. Okay, then we will move on to the page now. Okay, Parvati, come on, Parvati. Parvati, come on, do this.
Mom, gave me a new pen.
Okay.
Summer
here is a boy or a girl?
Girl,
Summer. It's the name of a boy. Usually we, so what we have to do there?
He gave me a new pen.
Okay, he gave me a new pen. Very good.
Page number
is not there, children. This, let's do this. Okay, so that we'll be thorough with the pronoun. So he gave me a new pen. Okay.
The answer.
Okay. Who's saying the answer, Parvati?
Ajay PM is saying the answer in between.
Why Advait PM is saying the answer? I called Parvati. Okay then. Parvati, come on, say the next question. Answer. Answer for the next
the
question.
The villagers are looking for their watchmen.
Okay, so.
They are looking for their watchmen.
Okay, they are looking for their watchmen. Very good. They are looking for their watchmen. Okay. Watchmen. Yes, very good. Now let's move on to the next person, Azaria. Come on, Azaria. Mm-hmm.
The pen.
Seema and Raina. Come on.
Seema and Raina are friends. They are friends.
Very good. They are friends. They are friends. Very good.
Thank you, ma'am.
My video's off.
And you can write?
No, no, no. If it's necessary, I will tell you. Evina, come on, Evina. Do the next question for me.
The pen writes well.
Yes, the pen writes well. So what we have to use in place of a pen? In place of pen, which pronoun we have to use there? Come on, say it fast so that we can complete this exercise before we wind up today's session. Instead of the pen, it is a thing. So which pronoun do we use there? Wow, children. Come on, do it. Evina. Is there anyone who's ready to answer? I'm going to mute you all. Is there anyone who's ready to answer? Yes, Meenakshi, come on, tell me the answer. So instead of the pen, what pronoun we have to use there? I muted you all, I think so.
It.
Ah, yes, very good. It writes well. Yes, very good. It writes well. It writes well. Very good. Okay, very good. Now let's move on to the next question. Who hasn't got the chance here? Oh, Bennett, Evelyn, Malavika. Malavika, come on, Malavika. Malavika, okay. Aradhya, come on, Aradhya. It's already, it's time up. We'll do one more question. It's 59 it is. Aradhya is there? No? Nihil, come on, Nihil. Do fast. It's time up. The next teacher is waiting. Yes?
Jinda.
Has many books. So instead of Gina, which pronoun we have to use there?
She.
No, it's Gina is a girl here. So which pronoun we have to use there? She has.
She has many books.
Okay. So in this today's session, we have learned how to use the usage of different pronouns. Okay, we have to know that. Only then we can move on to the exercise, which is there. Okay, children. So it's time for us to wind up today's session. Bye-bye, all of you. Thank you all, my dear children. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next class. Bye, children. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, all of you. I could not hear you. Bye-bye, my dear children.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.